であの、まあ、スコットランドがスコットランド政府が16歳17歳にあの投票権を拡大したのはすごく勇気があることだと思います。というのはその年代の人たちはあの先ほどのインタビューにも出た通り、まあ独立に反対の意見の、人たちが多い年代だからです。で実は現在あのスコットランドの独立を支持しているのはサンデーヘラルド1紙だけで、他の新聞のほとんど全てがあの独立反対の姿勢を取っています。ただでこうなってみるとあのでもこの状況でも 50% 約 5割の支持をあのイエス5割のほぼそれぐらいの割合で支持を受けています。でそういう状況にもかかわらずあのでこうなってみると実際にあの新聞などのメディアの影響を受けない若い人たちに投票権を与えたというのは非常にこう面白い結果を生む要因の一つになっていると思います。That's very interesting because it's seen in Japan. It's maybe the young generation more communicating with people with the social media and
they're getting information from which is otherwise it would be yeah. And of course that's not just 16 and 17 year olds. That's everyone under 35 or 40 is getting information from other sources. Even older people. A lot of my friends are on Twitter. And Facebook and involved in discussions, even people as old as me.
Do you know what I also think as well, though, about not just 16, 17 year olds, because I don't think actually we're not the most in favour of yes at all, but I think 25 year olds and stuff, I think they're a lot more open to change than maybe older people are. So, you know, it's like a lot of people who are maybe 50, 40, you know, they're a lot more comfortable in what they already have, whereas younger people, not as in, yet again, my age, where a lot of us are, they're just voting, a lot of my friends are just voting no because their parents are voting no, you know, they don't really know anything about it. But I think maybe, you know, uni students or over, you know, like around that age or 25, like up to about 30, I think a lot of them, like social media a bit as well, but I think also it's like the idea of hope and change, because I think people are just getting bored of Westminster politics, you know, the middle class white men completely controlling basically what we do, and I just think people are just saying, like, you know, we need more diversity in politics and we're not getting it. That's like, whereas maybe older people are a bit more kind of, oh, we don't know, we don't know, but young people are a bit more open to change.
So, this is 16歳17歳に関わらず35歳以下の人たちにはちょっと失礼します。
はい。
Hello? Yes?
Just a moment. Ian was asking, is that okay to turn up here?
Yeah, of course.
Yes, come.
But has Ian got, just a second.
Billy's just gone out.
Billy's just gone out.
Okay. So